Hello, this is Doug Tibble for Redis, here with a quick demo of active-active geo-replicated databases. In our example, we have a database with replicas in San Francisco, London, and Sydney. Each browser window tracks how many times we click on each planet. With each click, the browser updates the local replica, and the changes are passed on to the other replicas. Off-screen, I'm connected to the Sydney replica on my iPad. As I tap the screen, the counter for all to run goes up in the Sydney replica, as well as the two others. But what happens when the connections go down? I'll run a script that breaks the connections among all the replicas, then we'll see what happens. That will take a couple of seconds. Now when I click on the planets, the changes aren't replicated. Each individual replica responds to its local changes, but it doesn't know about the changes to the others. So what happens to those changes? Fortunately, Redis Enterprise keeps track of them and makes sure the details of those changes are communicated to every replica when they come back online. Before we reconnect everything, there is a hidden feature in this demo. If you click on Alderaan 42 times, it explodes. So I'll click on it in London until it's at 39, then I'll click twice in Sydney and once in San Francisco. When the network comes back online, all the changes will be reconciled, the counter will hit 42, and Alderaan will go out in a blaze of glory in all three replicas. I'll start the script to reconnect everything. That'll take a few seconds. In the meantime, we'll go back to our browser windows. And there we go. Once all the changes reach all the replicas, the universe's unluckiest planet is toast once again, and it's been annihilated everywhere. The other values are identical as well. All the changes in all the replicas were reconciled correctly and consistently. That's the power of Redis Enterprise's active-active geo-replicated database technology. For Redis, I'm Doug Tidwell. Cheers.